Trying to spot the poop in this environment is like doing one of those magic eye puzzles. Everything is some shade of brown. However, ultimately it's worth it. There's one now. And it's a tricky lie. Another par one. Par two is really tough. Try finding your ball when it's brown. This is partly a hunt for dangerous quarry, partly a game. You never see the one that gets you. Usually you figure it out after you've gotten into the house. Ugh. Just about the time you think it's all pine needles and decaying mushrooms, there's one more. Yeah! The sad part is, I've actually come up with ways you could turn this into more of a game. Have some white target zones you have to drop it into so you can have more than a one shot. And you might think I have way too much time on my hands, but it really doesn't matter what else I'm doing. I got a brain full of this stuff anyway.